Extreme night radiation detected.
Yeah, that brings me outside. That's not the best option. Unfortunately, I can't find in here what I need, which is a little bit annoying.
Thank you.
Bear with me while I'm here, I'm safe. I'm going to take a very short bathroom break. I'll be back in the moat. So I'm back again. System and find the rendezvous point. Okay. That I of course have not shortcut yet. Which I should. I do not like not to have shortcuts on, so just get the most normal ones I use. So the next one is there. So okay, let's go there and see what we encounter. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry my dogs are very noisy tonight. They are playing, so... Headless interface, do I need that? Can you see? Khaleesi, not playing around the cables, please. What are you stealing? Come here. What are you stealing? You're stealing something. Okay. Doesn't look like it. I will say one thing. Having border collies, they are actually sometimes rather annoying because they do know if it's something they like. So Khaleesi, no, don't play around there. Come here, girl. Come here, girl. Yeah, don't play around there. Ah. Now I know everything. No, don't bark in here. No. Are you playing with 2 weeks? Okay, I said my dogs were playing. I'm not truthful. She's playing with the cats. Okay. They're of course playing around my feet. That is that's kind of Sod's Law, isn't it? Oh well, I'm playing Sod's Law simulator anyway, so that's can you see? You can't tip me down off the chair. No. That is not going to work. You, Leicester, is that someone who can't spell Leicester? Base computer plan. Am I supposed to make a base? Khaleesi, don't be so noisy, please. Just a little bit puzzled. So maybe I should. I need the rendezvous part. This seems to be the next. Doesn't say much about bases, so although a base can be useful, but let's see. I'm not entirely sure I will go down that route.
Received.
You decided to build a base. Ah. So I went to this planet because I know there was something with glitches, and I thought if I do that, then at least I'll get that how many I have to find actually. Oh, I might have misunderstood something here. Okay. So that's... I might have done something wrong here. So, no harm done. For me being pursued by a sentinel right now. Entirely sure what the best approach is right now, but I always get that this with expeditions, to be honest. Two planets with this chart, that's not really. So I can't jump that far, so I have to jump as long as I can. This is not the greatest jumping machine, no. Still need to get a couple of normal things, so I say, this expedition number 13 started today, so very fresh right now. On my way to the first rendezvous point. But on the other hand, I'm also looking for a little bit of resources that I can use. So I need 600 more. Is that over there higher? Question, I don't know. We'll find out. I absolutely hate mountainous planets, but money as well. So I'll guess this one up here could be. Well, there is only one way to find out. That is by doing it. Here at least we have some almost would say old friends. It's not friends, but so as always with expeditions, you go for these milestones there is, and you don't have to take them in order. Although that very often is the kind of the best thing to do. Go up on that one. How do I get up there? Well, I have to go down to go up. Oh man. Man, I am actually very smart. I think I fell down in a cave. Okay. That's actually a little bit of a lesson to myself. Pay attention. So, who is that? Language from someone who isn't here. Yeah, it's nice. So, not even tall enough. Bloody hell. So I need 280 more. Is that one over there higher? No idea. It looks higher, but thank you. can I learn? Do I have to go down there? So I can get up on the mountain. Jesus. Is that high enough even? Actually don't think it's high enough. I am making a little bit of a fool out of myself here, aren't I? That was, yeah, pardon me a sec. Oh, I suddenly got it very warm here. I don't know if it was because I suddenly was falling very, very steeply down. Close to that height that I need to get to. That one seems higher than here. Oh, I'm going to kill myself, aren't I? So I suddenly chose to do mountaineering. That's a new thing. It isn't 300 further up there. if you wonder why I'm shooting, that one over there seems to be higher, or that one. Oh man. This is incredibly stupid what I'm doing, but not doing myself many favors right here. I'm still alive. Topology is something we don't really have in Maybe I should scan it first so I'll also get some money for it. Bugger. It was not my intention to end up in this situation, but it's unfortunately one of the milestones there is, so I will have to try to find out if I can find a peak that is high enough. Now I'm here, at least. Honestly, can't see anything. Which that one over there might be. Oh, over there behind. They actually look quite high. But problem is I can't see until I step out how high it is. Feeling at the moment I'm just chasing some sort of ghosts. But it feels sometimes like that with expeditions, that you keep going for something. Is that the one? No. Thank you for following. That's very kind of you, and welcome to. Well, buenos dias. Or should I just say hola? I don't speak Spanish, but just the little bit from a little bit of travels. So Jesus, I'm not good to avoid these today. So is the 200 up here? No, that's not. Part is That one looks higher, and this is going to be the problem. How is Chile? Last attempt with this height, because I'm starting getting tired of trying. Not that I am giving up, but I have a feeling I would get more mountainous planet. There is, seems to be a tendency with I still need 140 roughly. I can't see anything sticking out. Oh well. It's one of these things. It will solve itself at some point, but I would like to actually have it in the bag, and that's the whole thing. Visited the space station here, but I'm going to redo it if I haven't. So the funny thing is, I'm actually looking here, I keep getting more and more bases on, and that's because there's more and more people actually building their bases and sharing them, but that is not in any way helping me whatsoever. And I'm not actually using those, because I don't want to find a shortcut. That's quite certain. Say I'm going to do my hardest to do the expedition, and depending how quick I do it, I might try to do a speed run on it as well. But I don't know yet. That depends how I feel about it. Is there anything I want to sell? I don't know. Problem is, at the moment, I don't really know what I need and what I don't need, so these I don't need. Them I picked up for one simple reason, to make some extra money. Money is not a bad thing to have. Yeah, I know that I am not really going to get a lot right now, but eventually, hopefully I will get some at least. What's the next? That's still going to rendezvous one. So I'm still just moving towards the rendezvous point, I think. Are you trying to find a peak now? Don't kill yourself, Tiger. I was higher than me. I was 140 short, and I couldn't actually see anything that was better or worse than that. So, well, I could see a lot worse, but I couldn't see anything which was better. So, but I have a feeling I will come to a planet where they are way higher. Someone has made here.
Product received.
No, I still don't really have anything to sell, so. just realized I should actually visit some planets. Well, I am, after all, a trade lord, so... You don't even get anything. What the fuck? Find the grave and you don't get a glyph, you don't get a Jesus. I am appalled. Close to that. That's not great, if that's true. Yeah, this is very funny, but I don't know what this is, so that's doesn't make it any better or worse. Had the idea going to the space station first. I know this doesn't apply here, but under normal circumstances, always go to the space station first and look at the missions. That, of course, doesn't apply here. I'm not too keen on selling things I might or might not need, so let's just my way of protecting myself a little bit. These are not for sale anyway. That one should actually be on my... that one should be down there. Not sure with these. This one could be for sale. That one should be on the exosuit. Really be on the exosuit. That one we might be able to just so I don't think I'm going to need that. What is that? That is one of these. Oh, might be useful. Yeah, all well and fine. There we go, this is there. Then I done everything. These actually just better just convert them so they don't take up a space. These I save. I'm not necessarily sure if I'm going to need them, but just in case. must admit that I'm turning a little bit silent while I'm doing all this because I'm actually kind of intrigued when I'm encountering. Of course I should talk a little bit about what goes through my mind and all that kind of things, and I am kind of going a little bit, oh, what is this? That is, of course, Whispering X 16. Cares quite a lot. That is quite a lot. So my favorite weapon, but if that's all I can get, then that's what I take. So, starship. Thank you. say this is the thing I only have to do once, so that's not going to be too bad. I know there's a lot of waiting time when I'm doing this, but so this is actually the safest way to extract the whispering eggs. I have no need to actually kill them, but I'm actually thinking I'm taking a little bit care of my ammunition because I don't know when I can get some again. More things I have to actually produce, the worse it is. Do this in the normal land as well, if there's whispering eggs. Normally there would only be one whispering egg, so bear that in mind. But you can do the same, and the egg rolls down, and you pick it up, and you are happy. They won't even, normally they spit toxic or what it is at you. They can go down in the tunnel, stand looking at you, and they're not doing anything. So you are actually quite safe in this type of environment. So that's actually not bad. Down. I don't think there was any more here, so no. I have now taken all of them that was around here. So what I'm going to do now is I'm putting my signal boost up. So I have to put up with this. And I'm actually going to look for transmitters. I'll take the transmission tower for one simple reason. That is one of the milestones in the expedition. Otherwise, I would have taken buildings first of all. Normally you will ask for sodium. I don't know what it wants here. So it might not be something I even have. Changed. That's me with it. Not so high as I expected them to be, so
thank you.
the situation, I'm not sure what I'm actually doing. Buildings. Do they have a purpose? That's always the question. That one I don't have, that one's not useful. That is. Found. That's the worst thing they can do to me. A lot of other things is okay, but not that. Okay. How many did I actually have? 14, and I think there's 16 it wants me to collect. Yeah. Thank you. So, proof. Honestly, don't know. So, although I would say this has been a lot of good fun, I think unfortunately it has come to the time where it comes to an end. So, yeah. Boof. Well, but I have no clue. Entirely what I need and what I don't need, but, So, I actually think this is a good time to close down for today. We have reached 1 o'clock, so I'm going to save on my ship, and this is where we're going to start from tomorrow. So I will say good night here from the United Kingdom, and I'll wish everyone a very good night that is sitting here now, and I'll be back tomorrow at 8 o'clock, I assume, that unless there is updates or something else coming across. I've been a little bit weirdly hit by things in the later time, but every time seems fine. So good night, Tiger, and good luck with the continues of the game. And I'll see you tomorrow, 8 o'clock UK time, and that's when I will be back. Good night from me.